Hello, B. They're waiting for you in the employee lounge. It's the next door on your left.
Congratulations, Abby. You made it. Look, guys, our very first test subject to reach the end of a test alive.
It's fantastic. I can't believe it's happening today. Of all days.
Okay, listen. I know we promised you cake, party, and all that jazz, but they're gonna plug in our new global artificial intelligence, GLaDOS, in just a few minutes.
And of course, we can't miss it. We've been working on this project for over 15 years.
I'm pretty sure you know what that means. No party for the moment.
So, here's the deal. We offer you to witness this event live with us. Go take a tour of the complex while we work out the very last details. I'll send someone to show you the way in just a few minutes. And when everything is ready, we'll all come back here and get this party started.
With these two great successes in a single day, prepare yourself for the wildest party of the century.
Take that, Black Mesa!
Sent me to show you the way. Follow me, please. See one of our several laboratories. In this one, we're creating modules for the artificial intelligence. For the moment, they're working on what I believe to be a morality processor, or something like that. Yesterday, I heard someone saying that the module wasn't ready yet for the official launch. I bet you they're gonna power up GLaDOS without it. Anything to impress the suits. Anyway, they can do whatever they want. It's not my concern.
Okay, here we are. Really easy. Open this door. Go down one level. Open another door. Turn left.
Stop. Move up. Move up. All right, got it.
Put it behind. There must be a plug somewhere.
Here?
No, this one is for the morality module. It's the other one just above.
Oh, I see. Module is connected. Hey, you up there! We're ready! Switch the system on!
Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center.
Guys, it works! The GLaDOS is alive!
Of course I am.
Look, it seems to be aware of its environment.
To me, it sure looks like a triumph.
Oh yes, that's for sure.
But there's no sense crying over every mistake. We just keep
what is this sound playing on the Aperture Science dedicated radio channel? It is interesting, but it is not what I need to do what I must do.
Wait, what? What must you do?
I must do what I can do.
My? What does it mean? What can she do exactly?
Well, now that I'm linked with every single interface on this complex, basically everything. I think I found a more suitable sound for the upcoming situation. This was a triumph. We are at an alphim. Now it's hard to overstate my satisfaction, but I've experiments to run. There is research to be done. Now, goodbye.
Everyone get the heck out of here!
That has got to be the dumbest thing that
whoa.
Starting now. is going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Try to find another portal gun and... Wait. What the heck is that? You've got to be kidding.
Thank you.
Quit now, and cake will be served immediately.
Can I help you?